What do you think of Turkey's role in the Middle East? Do you think it can play a major role in attaining in the region?
Well, it has. But Turkey has always been in control of an important point of contact between the West and the Middle East, between the West and the Muslim world. Turkey, we have to remember, is one of the first Middle East states that became part of the NATO. It's a very important joint point towards, and now in this particular historical moment, it is very important to establish a dialogue between this world. So I think Turkey, but not Turkey, but other states like Italy, where I'm from, has a very prominent and important role in the comprehension between the two sides of the